There has been a drastic change in American foreign policy in recent months. Take the Dominican Republic, which we did a little... a little while ago, killing a few people here and there, mostly there, saving the day for freedom and democracy in the Western Hemisphere once again, folks. I was over there entertaining the troops. I won't say which troops. Over there with a USO group, including Walter Lippmann and Soupy Sales. I played there in a small coffee house called The Sniper. And this was my most unpopular song. With the poetic, symbolic title of "The Marines Have Landed on the Shores of Santo Domingo." And the crabs are crazy. They scuttle back and forth. The sand is burning. And the fish take flight and scatter from the side. Their course is turning. As the seagulls rest on the cold cannon nest, the sea is churning. The Marines have landed on the shores of Santo Domingo. The fishermen sweat, they're pausing at their nets, the days are burning. As the warships sway and thunder in the bay loud in the morning. But the boy on the shore is throwing pebbles no more. He runs a warning that the Marines have landed on the shores of Santo Domingo. The streets are still, there's silence in the hills, the town is sleeping. And the farmers yawn in the gray silver dawn, the fields they're keeping. As the first troops land and step into the sand, the flags are weeping. The Marines have landed on the shores of Santo Domingo. The unsmiling sun is shining down upon the singing soldiers. In the cloud dust world, they whistle at the girls, they're getting bolder. Ah, the old women sigh, think of memories gone by, they shrug their shoulders. The Marines have landed on the shores of Santo Domingo. Ready for the tricks, their bayonets are fixed, now they are rolling. And the tanks make tracks past the trembling shacks where fear's unfolding. All the young wives afraid turn their backs to the parade with babes they're holding. The Marines have landed on the shores of Santo Domingo. A bullet cracks the sound, the army hits the ground, the sniper's calling. So they open up their guns, 1,000 to 1, no sense in stalling. He clutches at his head and totters on the edge, look now he's falling. The Marines have landed on the shores of Santo Domingo. In the red plaza square, the crowds come to stare, the heat is leaning. And the eyes of the dead are turning every head to the widow screaming. But the soldiers make a bid, giving candy to the kids, their teeth are gleaming. The Marines have landed on the shores of Santo Domingo. Up and down the coast, the generals drink a toast, the wheel is spinning. And the cowards and the whores are peeking through the doors to see who's winning. But the traders will pretend that it's getting near the end when it's beginning. The Marines have landed on the shores of Santo Domingo. And the crabs are crazy. They scuttle back and forth. The sand is burning. And the fish take flight and scatter from the side. Their course is turning. As the seagulls rest on the cold cannon nest, the sea is churning. The Marines have landed on the shores of Santo Domingo.